Here we are, it's now Friday. Nelson was brought into Bell Equine on Wednesday and he's pacing up and down like a caged tiger. Very, very, very excitable. I don't know if he's had the x-rays. Well, he would have had the x-rays done yesterday, but I haven't got the results yet because I've come straight into the bottom barn where he is just to see him first before I go into the office. Very, very restless. Here, Nelson. Good boy. Good boy.